and we're going down. Not so new, but they have done a lot of progress and have done new choreography. And also we have first timers today. It's West Acton Mondays Club, Ballet Club, and Clifton Lodge Club on Wednesdays we have them. They are first timers. But I'll let you know, so Wednesday on stage we're going to really, really help them and cheer them. But first we're going to bring up, I feel like I'm very loud.
That's fine.
Yeah, I feel like I'm screaming. Right, so the first dancers, can I have my tiny toes coming close to this stairs? Maybe we can have some more light here. Tiny toes, Miss Florence will help. Yay! Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Well done. As soon as you hear, you will recognize it. It's William and Shreya, a bit shy. Well done. Give please applause. On primary ballet level, they've been doing really well, just never performed anywhere. So this is the first time. Thank you. Neapolitan dance from Swanley. Thank you. this time, isn't it? Sleeping Beauty Fairy Dance. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Hannah. Lovely. Next one is Misty Winkle's Laundry from Beatrix Potter's famous fairy tales. Beatrix Potter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Another famous ballet room we have prepared for you today. Great fairy, but we have not one of... We have not one sugar plum fairy, but four sugar plum fairies today. Thank you. Thank you.
freedom of movement based on release-based technique that started in the 1960s and 70s.
Thank you.
They say have been practiced vocal variation from sleeping beauty. This is our vocal and sleeping beauty. Thank you.
Thank you.
point work dance group, Daisy, Menaka and Hannah. They're going to do Fairies of Jewels from Sleeping Beauty.
Yeah.
Delia from grade 1 for the excellent achievements. Delia from grade 1. Delia.
Oh, bravo.
Anaya from grade 1. From they got distinction.
Oh, well,
I should have said in the beginning, this year we did exam in ballet from grade, from primary to grade 6 this year, and everybody got distinction and merit. That's the highest marks, but the actual certificate didn't arrive yet, so that's what I'm saying. These are certificates from my school. This yearly certificates that people get, children get. But you can also get exams. And Liv and Nanami got distinction in BBO, British Ballet Organization, Grade 1 Ballet exam. Congratulations. Yeah. Well done. Chloe, Grade 2 Ballet, Grade 2 Ballet achievements certificate. Well done, Chloe, Grade 2. Sophia, Grade 2, they also did the exam. They will get the certificates a bit later. Rio from from Race Acting School Monday. No, sorry, it's Friday through. Come here, yes. Miu, this is from Mondays. Miu, from West Acton. Miu, come over.
Come
here. Lovely. Miss Lawrence, I will need your opinion. Can you stay with the others? They're going to walk down here. Okay, Miu. Can you stay with them there? Thank you very much. Next one. Amanda from West Acton School. From grade 2 and Nanami from grade 2, we got two gold medals. video. We'd like to say thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed. Did you enjoy the show?
Yeah.
Believe.